foot inside this arena, it seems you get better and better. What do you owe to your improvements as a martial artist too?
First of all, I want to thank God. Secondly, I want to thank my teammates here. Hard Knocks 365, baby! And I want to thank Myanmar, Aloyan Jesus. Akulo dilo abe tuan tuan yang Jesus dene dia asabe si dia. Aku nak boleh bukan boleh lawan me. Oh, I said this is just the beginning. I'm gonna keep getting better, and I guarantee you, I'm gonna put on better shows.
I don't know if you could put on a better show than you have. The multiple times we've seen you defend your strap here in ONE Championship, you have inspired a nation. I know you don't call yourself a national icon, but I bet every single person in this stadium would beg to differ. What kind of message do you have to inspire your people?
Hello, Yan Jesus, and hello, Yan Chit. Set your do drop bounce on your set low message, bounce on me, and hello, Yan Jesus, and that. Translate, I said together, Myanmar, there is 60 million of us. If we unite and if we work together, we can achieve anything. Thank you. And thank you. Aung La N Sang.
Myanmar, make some noise! And still, you're one middleweight world champion, Aung La N Sang!
Ho Chi Minh City, I am here with your winner, the killer B.B. Nguyen!
B, I know this match was important with you for so many different reasons. Why don't you tell everybody exactly how you're feeling about your performance here tonight and what this means to you?
Bye, con thật chiến thắng cho ba nè.
I did this for you, Dad, and thank you to my Vietnamese family and people for welcoming me and encouraging me and my family that came out. And thank you, ONE, for bringing this show to Vietnam because we deserve it and we're gonna do great things with it. Thank you.
Show your love to Killer B. B. Nguyen.
Macau, I am here with your winner and now the unified ONE Flyweight World Champion,
full of my kababayan here. Thank you very much for coming out to support what we love to do. Without you guys, we are not here. And most of all, I came to Macau with one vision, and that is to get this. And I know I'm not capable of doing it alone. My God, Lord Jesus Christ, stand by my side today fighting with me. That's why I made it here. I have a very big team on my back, Team Lakay. You've always been there with me since day one. And of course, my family and all of you who are fans of this gigantic sports. Thank you very much for all the effort and thank you very much for the undying support.
Jay Hay, I have got to say, that was a tremendous performance. You get better and better each time. You are really becoming a fantastic martial artist. And I know there are many, many these little kids out there that want to grow up and be the next Jaehae? What message do you have for everybody at home that wants to realize their dreams?
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to let you know that the moment I started 14 years ago, it looks impossible for me to stand up in front of you and get this belt. But for 14 years in the making, guys, impossible is not a word, it's just a reason. Anybody can be a world champion as long as you have the drive and the attitude. And I'm so much grateful that I have my team, I have my family, and Jesus Christ, my Lord, and of course, one championship for believing in me since day one. I've been to your industry since one championship too. And I'm proud. I'm the undisputed flyweight world champion standing this time. Thank you very much for the all-throughout support.
Nothing is impossible! Macau! The unified one flyweight world champion! Yay!
Absolute epic performance. The man is standing in front of you. Do you have anything to say, Shinya Aoki?
Shinya, thank you so much for this opportunity. You are a legend, and I'm so grateful to have shared the cage with you. Thank you.
Thank you. My career, my belt, pass. You're the best. Okay.
What a moment between two champions. Christian, amazing performance. You and your family have known something the world didn't. You put on a tremendous performance here. I knew you had the skills to do it. You told us all week long this was your moment. How does it feel to stop the icon?
First of all, what's up, Singapore? Thank you guys for coming out. You know, tonight was a historic night, but I owe it all to my family. My dad, Angela Lee, the world champion, and to my family who's all here. I love you guys. I love you, Singapore. Thank you guys for coming out.
Now there are two Lee world champions. You are now officially the youngest world champion in the history of mixed martial arts. At the tender age of 20 years old, you now can call yourself the one lightweight world champion. How does that sound?
It sounds great. Woo! I'd like someone to please help my family come into the ring to share this moment with me, please. If someone can do that.
They'll be here momentarily. Singapore, show your love to the new lightweight world champion, Christian Lee!
Manila! And still one world heavyweight champion. Exceptional performance, Mr. Vera. How are you feeling?
Ecstatic. Galing. Manila, kababayan, miss na miss na kita. I miss him. Ang tagal na, dalawang taon. Pasensya, ha? But mukhang kaya-kaya pa. I've been gone for 2 years, but it looks like I still do it.
You can still do it. You said you were scared of the right hand. You wanted to make sure you were patient, you were calm out there, you were going back, you timed a beautiful right hook. It was absolutely perfection. I want you to take this up here, take us through the replay, and exactly how you got it done.
We've been watching Mauro's tapes every night. Even as I sleep, I watch him train, I watch him fight, I watch everything he does. I know he swings hard. He did punch me in the mouth, it hurt. And then when he fell down, I was pretty surprised. So I'm glad I got that left hook in and dropped him with it, yeah. Salamat, Coach Carl, we've been working on that for a long time, Coach George, Coach Billy. Kababayan, kababayan, taka. Kailangan intindin nyo to. Taka, taka. In the world of martial arts, the Philippines owns 5 world titles. Ito, kayang-kaya natin dito sa bansa natin. Supportan nyo ang martial artists nyo, supportan nyo mga club nyo. Kaya, kolektahan natin lahat ng mga belt. Salamat! Mahal ko ngayon lahat! Dad, I love you, Dad! Thank you for coming and watch me! Manila, show your love!
How's that sound, Angela?
Sounds pretty great.
That was an action-packed, I mean, everybody is on the edge of their seat for 25 minutes. What a war. You got hit with a big punch, and then you got caught with an armbar, but then you kept coming back. What was driving you? What's inside of you? Tell these people, how'd you do it?
I told you guys, I was born for this moment right here. You know, I worked really hard for it, but if I could just say some words. I couldn't do this all by myself. It takes a whole army to build a champion, and I'm really lucky to be surrounded by such amazing people. I wanted to dedicate this fight to my parents, my mom and dad. You guys are the reason why I'm here. I'm so grateful for everything you do. Second, I would like to thank all my amazing family, my team, United MMA, Evolve MMA, friends and fans all over the world. Thank you so much.
I gotta say, very impressive. You gotta take a look up here and tell us some of this action. What's going through your mind during some of these exchanges? There's that big right hand that puts you down. What's going through your mind at this time?
You know, I'm just thinking I gotta survive this. You know, May, she's gonna give it all she's got, and I just gotta take it and you know, throw it right back at her. It was a really awesome fight, back and forth. Yeah, like you said, for 25 minutes straight. So I just want to give huge thank you for May, for being such an amazing opponent. You know, really, thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed that show. Sorry. A special thanks going out to Chachi Sichotong and Victor Kui and everyone at ONE Championship. I love you guys so much.
Singapore, please give it up for your new atomweight world champion, Angela Lee. Ladies and gentlemen, I am here with the new atomweight kickboxing world champion, Janet Todd! Janet, how confident were you going into that decision that you would walk away with the belt?
I knew it was a close fight. I don't know. I'm lost for words right now. I'm just so happy.
It was a tremendous performance. You really applied that pressure from the very beginning and you never let up. Even with the leg kicks constantly pushing forward, I like the strategy of going to the body. I know this means the world to you. Do you have any message for your friends back home and all around the world?
Oh my God, my husband built me a video of like all my friends wishing me luck and just all the messages. Thank you guys so much. We did it. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, your champion, Janet JT Todd!
Manila!
And now, one lightweight world champion again. 2018 has been the year of Team Lakay. How does it feel to join your brothers in taking four belts back home?
Yahoo! First of all, I would like to blessed be the Lord God who teach my hand how to fight and who blessed me to give this victory. I am so much blessed to join my three teammates who have won their belt this 2018. You know, I'm so inspired by their hard work. You know, it's a family. We help each other. I inspire them. They inspire me. I would like to thank you, everyone who come here tonight. Thank you for coming and supporting the Filipino MMA. Thank you to my family, to my wife, to my upcoming baby, and to my baby issue arranged. Thank you to all my sponsors. Thank you for your unending support, especially also to those who are abroad, who are watching this time. Thank you very much, and God bless you all.
Manila, show your love to the new one lightweight world champion, Eduard Folayang! Malaysia, I am here with the new one world featherweight champion, Martin Nguyen! We're covered in gold and silver, but the most important gold is a ring in your hands. You said it was your destiny. You said it was fate. How do you feel right now? Take it in. It's your moment.
I just wanted to dedicate this fight not only to Malaysia for being so welcoming and having such a beautiful country. This one was for my dad. He was the sole inspiration out of this whole camp. I'm mentally broke. The boys kept me together. I kept turning back to my dad. And I mean, this is the one thing I wanted to do in front of his eyes. Unfortunately, couldn't be here today. I know he's watching over me.
The story of this fight has got to be that beautiful overhand right. It was landing over and over again. Did you see something? Was there something going on during the action that caused you to believe? Look at that, beautifully timed overhand right.
Man, I'm telling you, I've got a deadly overhand right, but that's not my only weapon. When you throw a lazy jab like that, be expecting to cop one. Hats off to Murat for giving me this opportunity. I know the first round, guys, I felt like I got dominated. I'm a slow starter, and I got told off throughout the whole fight camp for being a slow starter. But thank you for all the boys, the KMA top team. You guys are legends. All 15 of you guys traveling out to see this moment and witness this moment, all the people at home as well. Man, I don't know. Thank you, Ricky Ortiz, Matt Hume, Victor Kui, Chachu Sitiyang. You're the one person that told me I can do it, and I kept to it. Thank you so much. You're an inspiration.
There you have it, Malaysia. The one featherweight world champion, Martin the Situation Nguyen. Aung La N Sang! Aung La, that was a tremendous display of heart and determination. How you feel?
I know Yan Jesus, eh?
I cannot do this without God. I cannot do this without my teammates. I cannot do this without you, Myanmar. I'm not talented, I'm not good, I'm not fast. But with you, I have courage, I have strength. I have what needs to win the world title.
I've been calling you the people's champion all week, and now you are the one middleweight world champion. How does that sound?
Myanmar, how does it sound? You have a world champion. How does it sound, Myanmar? I thank you all for your love and support. I will never quit. I will keep fighting. I will take on any challenger. Come on.
There you have it. Myanmar, give it up for your champion, Aung La N Sang!
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.